Hey guys, so I'm editing today's video and I've decided to chop this one into two videos. So here is part one. Hope you enjoy it. Hey guys, so it's day three in Bristol. So it's 9:45. I'm up and ready to go and hop on a ferry if I can catch it. Up, ready, vlog, double vlog. Uploaded because it cut it into two, or I had to. And yeah, so let's go catch a ferry. Banana. So I'm not gonna lie, I've got to the ferry port and I'm not very keen on the ferry boat they're using. It's a really tiny one, and I'm not that great on boats. So as nice as it would be to go on one, I'd rather go on one that's like a bigger one, bigger, better one. So I'm not going to. I'm going to walk around again instead. So something that Maddie suggested to do, and I had heard about on a couple of different websites, is that Banksy has done a lot of graffiti that's really awesome and famous in Bristol. And there's also a street that's been completely done up by a street art project. So I'm going to go and check those out.
That's pretty cool.
I was thinking about going to Bath Spa today. I might at some point, I don't know. But like the trains are not running there until midday. So yeah, some more
That is
so cool. Yeah, so plan for the day, check out the Banksy stuff. Then I'm going to go on a pirate walk that's been suggested, where they take you on a walk around the harbour. And it's pirates, yeah. So this is Nelson Street, where they commissioned a big street art project. As you can see behind me, there's one thing over there, and then there's this. Pretty damn cool. Which is the wrong way. So as you can see behind me, along there, that is all being done up as well. It's really nice along here. This would be absolutely beautiful if people hadn't graffitied over it all. It's a real shame. So I'm about to walk along a road called Stokes Croft that has a lot of Banksy stuff. So let's see if I can spot anything and get any more stairs for vlogging. So the weather is lovely today. It's 57 degrees, which isn't too hot, but it's nice and warm. And I've been walking for 1 hour and 20 minutes now. I think I can treat myself to a breakfast burrito. I'm going to try a place called Mission Burrito, which is one of the other burrito places I've found in Bristol. See if they do breakfast ones. If not, I'll find somewhere else. No, they don't do breakfast burritos. So I'm gonna head to another place that Maddie suggested called Boston Tea Party. So that was a West Country breakfast, absolutely gorgeous, bit of a full English to start the day off. So I'm about to get to where there's another big Banksy picture, so I shall show you. That one is a Banksy as well. Pretty cool. Going into this place, M Shed. So this museum is like the story of Bristol, so I'm just thinking about having a little look. One downside to museums is the fact that there is always going to be kids around. Sitting on the bus just to have a few minutes sit down.
Now, this is called Now I'm in the Future Bristol Park. What's the museum? That is awesome. That's pretty dang cool.
As it's a beautiful sunny day,
I'm treating myself to a nice view.